My dear learners, so today we will be learning about pointillism. What is pointillism? It is a technique of painting to create a figure using tiny dots with two or more colors. The colors from a distance mixes to create a new color. Small distinct dots of color are applied in patterns to form an image. George Seurat and Paul Signac developed the technique in 1886. So what is the technique? Pointillism is a technique of painting in which small distinct dots of color are applied in patterns to form an image. The eye and mind of the viewer mix the colors to make different shades. So this is the pointillism color wheel, in which you can see the primary colors, the secondary colors, and all by the use of pointillism. So basically what happens when an artist makes a painting, for example, he might be making dots of red and white color, but they are made in such a manner that when you're viewing it, you might see some shades of pink also. So this is the technique that they use. Then we have few names of the masters of pointillism who have made some lovely paintings, like George Seurat, Chuck Close, Henry Del Valle, Georges Lemon, Jean Metzinger, John Roy, Charles Angrand, Henry Edmund Cross, Albert Dubois Pellet, Maximilian Luce, and Camille Pissarro. Now we will be looking at some notable paintings made using the technique of pointillism. So the first one, this one was made by George Seurat in 1884 and is placed in the National Gallery in London. This painting was made by Camille Pissarro in 1888 and is placed in Dallas Museum of Art. This particular painting was made by George Lemon in 1891. And is placed in Musée d'Orsay, Paris. This lovely painting was made by Henry Edmund Cross in 1903 and is placed in Museum of Fine Arts, Houston. This particular painting was made by Paul Signac in 1901 and is placed in National Gallery in Prague. So you have all looked at some lovely paintings. So out of the shown paintings, which is your favorite and why? You also need to write who made your favorite painting. So who was the artist of the painting? And the second task that you need to do is reflect your understanding about pointillism using any graphic organizer. So for example, few graphic organizers have been given here, shown to you, like a star or a mind map or a flower. And you are free to use any other graphic organizer also.